Yellow duckies.
Wah, wah.
And welcome back to Pokemon Violet. My name is Viola.
Ahoy, I'm Captain Zen. Taking it easy today.
Yep.
Usually we do
Fortnite or Core Keeper, but I'm not feeling my best today, so we are just doing a bit more Pokemon, and I'm probably just going to do a couple of gyms now that I have all the Titans down.
Yes. Super movement. Hello.
There we go.
You can climb mountains.
I can climb, I can ride, I can do all the stuff. Oh yeah, I'm over here because of Dude awesome. No.
You could go fight him, but he's gonna be a bit rough.
Yeah, I really need to just go and get some more Pokemon gems done. So let's zoom out. These are the ones that we're gonna be heading for because I already did.
This
actually. Wait, that's a. Oh no, that's a normal.
Yep, this is another gym too.
Star badge. Gym badge water.
Yep. There's the four gyms. Things. That one.
Okay, so normal. It's.
The two mobs.
Water. Normal, and then ice, and ghost. Gotcha. Alright, so...
Mm-hmm.
Let's see, where's the closest I can... Oh wait.
Depends where you've unlocked.
I think I actually went to... Oh, come on. I hate when my map gets all wiggly woogly.
Yeah, you just want to keep it north.
Yeah. Alright, there we go.
No, so you went there already.
Yep. I had to go there to go... I was going past it to get to the lake. So... Oh. There you are. Oh, only one? Come on. Alright. So, this will be the water gym. We got sandstorms ongoing. Oh, it's the fancy place.
Yeah.
Let's see what's picture cat round.
Rounded, square, and oval. Oval's kind of like your
question. Yeah, oval's definitely more what I'd use.
I gotta sort out my boxes sometime in game.
What are you waiting for?
You've got your grass time. your water. Do you want me to check how Dolly evolves?
Sure.
I don't know about this. I think... Oh, level 35.
Just leveling?
Yeah, just leveling.
Okay. More on for emergency purposes. Emergency porpoises. Porp. Those are sealed. My brain.
Well, you still gotta do the thingy before it.
I know, but I still have my main. Ooh. Water elevator?
Yeah.
Water elevator! Elevator go up, up, up. Elevator go up. Autumn bluesers. I'm late. What in the world? Well, Kofu, wait. I gotta wait. How am I supposed to return this room now? You're a gym challenger, right? Sure. Knew it, of course you are. The big man that just left is Kofu, leader of the Cascarrafa gym. He's a bit of a childlike side to him, and today he's running off to the market without his wallet. He'll be in big trouble without it. That's where you come in. Kind gym challenger, could you please take... Sure, does this count as my challenge? Yeah,
pretty much.
Good. This can be your gym. Yeah. Okay, thank you. Headed to Puerto Marinada. La 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 la. It's on the other side of the desert. To the west.
It's on the way to the
west. Okay.
Makes you run across the world.
Except I think I've already been there. Yep.
You could just teleport to it. They introduced the auctioning, which is a pain. Falling with style.
Without my wallet, I won't be able to get today's hot item. It'll get bought up by someone else. Don't worry, old man Kofu. I'll run and look for it right now. What do you want? Old man Kofu's in the middle of some super duper important ingredient buying. If you're thinking about trying to interrupt him, then I, his best apprentice, will have to stop you. So, do you have something super important to say to us, busy folks, or what? This is super important. Super important, eh? We'll see about that. Maybe a battle will show you. Dude, I have his wallet! Get out of my way. No. And again.
Da-da-da.
Womp.
The blue lobster.
Blue lobster died.
No.
Shucks. I let old man Kofu down. Dang it, that backfired, and now my wallet's empty too. Yeah, step right up and tell me, what's all the ruckus about over here? Old man Kofu, seems this kid's got something to say to you. What's that now? Customer here for a little old walletless, moneyless me? What can I do for you? I have your wallet. Bolton Balooza, my wallet! Say what now? My lobby staffer sent you out here to bring it to me? What? That's a huge help. Thanks for coming all this way. Guess I should apologize for my little apprentice here. Hope he didn't bother you too much. No, he just hindered the situation. It's something here at the Porto Marinata auction that I really want to get our hands on. So, as you can imagine, we were both a bit worked up to find I'd forgotten my wallet. Ladies and gents, you won't want to miss this. Here comes today's last item. Feast your eyes in the main event. I have here the legendary Wakame seaweed of the Hoenn region. Do I have any takers? Bolton Palooza. Don't even have to touch it. I can see it's got the springy texture of seaweed chock full of nutrients. And just look at it. Look how it catches the light and shines so brilliantly. Oh, and that rich, fresh aroma of something plucked straight out of the ocean. Need to get me some of that.
Seaweed.
Now listen, kid. If you want to challenge me at the gym, you're gonna need some smarts. This is the perfect place to test it. Get the wind in on that seaweed for this old man. Okay, I'll give it my best shot. You already know the ins and outs of the auction at such a young age. Do something else, kid. Here you are, fighting funds for the auction. Be smart with it and win this old man that seaweed. I have no idea what I'm doing. Let's go.
Yay. We gave him money to be progressive.
Thank you. a deity. That was amazing. You put those grown-up bidders to shame with your bidding skills. Thank you for winning the seaweed for this old man. I'll be taking it now, if you don't mind. This seaweed's a great catch. I'd be feeling low in the seabed if I'd failed to get my hands on it. If there's any of that money out I gave you left, feel free to keep it as a tip. You can even use it to try your hand at the auction again if you like. Alrighty, I'ma head back to the gym now. Oh man, Kofu's gonna prepare a real good battle for you. See you there. Seriously, dude. Yay, I passed.
Yay. Yeah, some of the items that go on sale now are ridiculous. The cost. Because they have some of the rarer balls that cost a fortune.
I'ma get me some Moo Moo Milk.
Okay. I mean, they're helpful, like, quick heal. It does get a bit more like, oh, you gotta do a high bid to try and push them out.
What you got? Luxury balls? What?
It's not bad if you want the luxury balls. They're worth like 3k each, but it's just for looks, usually.
Genius feathers.
What is this for?
5 luxury balls.
Yeah, because they're 3k each. Sometimes they'll go over price, which makes no sense. It's just me at the auction for it.
Okay. the mountain. I made. Apparently can't climb that. I have not caught you yet. Darn you. It lives in deserts. It becomes active at night when it hunts for prey exhausted from desert heat. Creepy. Creepy eyes.
Dark.
Sandile. They live hidden under hot desert sands in order to keep their body temperature from dropping. Dung beetle. Pokemon thing. Relor. It rolls its mud ball around while the energy it needs for evolution matures. Eventually, the time comes for it to evolve. Mm-hmm.
From those ones that you walk around. Just walk them on around forever.
Shrouds itself in sand to ward off germs. Travels easily through the sands of the desert. Germs! Not the germs! Nope. Nope. You are not what I was looking for. Mm.
I'm sick of Pokemon being in walls in this game.
I'm sick of this thing getting out of a Pokeball. Be that way. There's others I can catch. I wasn't even aiming for you. You just decided to go running at me. Darn thing.
You saw it rolling, you hate.
I can't even approach it?
Oh, you gotta talk to it. That's the former Titan. You can catch it if you talk to it.
Okay. Dunfan is normally a calm Pokemon, but once it is enraged, it will curl its body into a ball and charge at you while rolling. And be very, very annoying.
When they do have quite good stats on those. Speaking if I drop the stuff, that just fun.
really not on my team. I did that before. Finally. Sightings of this Pokemon have occurred in recent years. It resembles a mysterious object described in an old expedition journal. There's a bird Pokemon sitting on me.
Yeah. It's gonna fully attack you the moment you get out.
Darn Rufflet.
The America Pokemon. Flappy Pokemon. It's losing its fluff.
Thunder Punch.
It's a special attack. So
Thunder Keys.
It's a Thunder Strike.
You've been Pokeducked?
What's a Pokeduck?
I don't know. What's a Pokeduck with you?
Nope, got no good breakups left. Do you have a Pokemon? No, you might like the whale one. The ice whale. When it's shiny.
Ice
it
whale.
Orca colored.
Ooh.
Yep.
Gentle.
No, it's just black and blue, but it's still pretty.
There's a tower. Or is that just a tree? No, that's a tower.
It's a tower. It's a tower. It's broken down tower. I'm not sure you'll be able to climb.
I can hear something
on top. You'll have to jump and glide and What is that? Send a gas. I pretend to cash this. Get into a ball, it's gonna die.
It got in my ball. So it did not die. I'd already caught one before. Okay, so I need to find a spot that's relatively probably just that cliff there.
I mean, your thing jumps so high now and glides, it's not good. You could, don't even have to climb that thing.
Well, I'm gonna climb it anyway.
Then climb it anyway.
I'm gonna climb it anyway. Because what's at the top? What's at the top?
Land.
And
I'm on top of the world,
I heard another one.
They're everywhere. Chemicals going everywhere.
Chemicals, give me coins. Got a pearl string.
That's just so. As good as encountering one nature.
True.
But there is that place. And I think they respawn after a week. Same as even these little ones. Can't remember exactly what it is.
Ooh, hello.
Yeah.
Whoa, so astonishing. Oh, seriously, come on. Fine. You want to be that way?
definitely. And it could be a really good one. Oh, there's a harvest there.
I know. But I'm going to get it from this way. Womp! Do netballs work on these guys too?
Yeah.
Okay then.
Doesn't mean it attacks you because obviously it was, you know, last in the Pokedex in one of the other games. So it's kind of difficult.
You want to be a struggly buggly.
Yeah, it's like Turn of Dragons was in the secret part of the cave. What they do know?
No! There's another. You know what?
No.
One thing. Wrong buttons.
He picked the one creeped up on you, didn't he?
Huh?
One snuck up on you while she was the other.
No, I actually went for it.
Oh. Okay. This place has quite a few. Is it a breakout or is it...
I think it's just they hang out here. There we go. Oh, come on, it's asleep.
And make you a good Pokemon.
Got it. In ancient times, Larvesta was worshipped as the emissary of the sun. However, it was also viewed as a burden since it often caused forest fires. Would have said something if it were.
Oh yeah, it'd be a symbol on the map.
Yeah, and there's not a symbol on the map. I got a moonstone. And there's somebody up here. Being a weirdo. Don't jump.
Do a flip.
I got up here. Wait. How did you get up here? Not a sick quizzer. That simple, dude. There you are! I knew I heard you. But it's a ruin. Darn it. You.
Don't be being really so late.
Good lipo. His sister does it.
Thank you. to get warmer.
Captain Zenik is all the snow. He's holding it hostage.
I don't want the snow.
Gimme.
That energy crisis.
Gimme.
Somebody can have their heating on that much.
It's only a crisis because there's snow. Gimme. Why won't you stay in the ball? Darn it, now it's woken up.
Okay, I'll go say something controversial. But what does its two shields look like at the front?
I'm very well aware.
What is your obsession with making Pokemon with gems?
Oh no. Darn it! That was why.
Oh well, your cats are no more at the same time.
Give me your coins! Darn gimmick-ool.
Four whole kind.
There.
It's a mimic.
And now it's not. Big stick.
Yep, that's a big
one. Oh, wait, no, I've already. You looked weird. Gimme ghoul, I hear it here. Don't chase me around, you silly, silly thing. I hear it. I don't. Ah! Seriously!
Not so tough now, are
you? Olive wants to learn Energy Ball?
Then he's supposed to be.
I know you're here. I know you're here. I hear you. Where are you? You're not up on top of this. You're not up on top of that one. Don't hear you over here. Mm-hmm.
kind of the neat thing.
Yeah, it was.
The in-world items like this respawn as well later.
Probably.
After a week. Decided to do that. So it makes sense because you can go into somebody else's game and pick up stuff, so.
Yep.
Buy some more cookie balls.
Yeah, that I do want to do.
Or maybe wait till after the cheese. So it's more like available.
I think that's what I'm probably going to do most likely.
How dare you call crunching? I want to eat the cheese.
How dare you crunching? Which kind? Which one?
It's just gonna be one of your.
Okay.
You want it jump sticky nut?
Drunken nut has. I don't have one anymore. Mine evolved, I believe. It's under figure it out at some point.
Whoop, whoop,
whoop. Whoop, whoop. Purr. Oh no. I'm Nimona.
Oh, yeah.
I'm really sorry I couldn't bow you. I'm not! I didn't chase you down just to battle you. And again, I guess I wouldn't mind a battle or anything if you wanted to. What do you say? Maybe not? Come on. Really short battle. I'll only use 4 Pokemon, I promise. Wait, hold on. I want to be sure to pick the right Pokemon for where you're at in your journey. Sorry, give me a sec to fine-tune my team, then we can... I don't wanna! Go ahead and take out the... take on the... Yeah, I... It just... I'm gonna go away. Stop stalking me! I heard you reunited Kofu with his wallet. Can't thank you enough. Though this is a little irregular, please consider your gym test passed. You ready to challenge? Yes. Yes, I am. And somebody get a restraining order for Nimona. Kofu, come play with us. Come on. I'd be honored if you would try a new item from my restaurant's menu as well. Sorry, everybody. I got some business to take care of as a gym leader real quick-like. I'm keeping someone waiting, you see? Please forgive me. I need to do this first. Okay. step right up. I've been waiting for you. Thanks for the help over at Puerto Marinada. You did a mighty fine job. And now that I've got that legendary seaweed, I can make some real quality dishes with it. But don't expect me to go easy on you in our battle here. At the auction, we battle with buying and selling. At my gym, we battle with more traditional signs. Moves and tactics, ever-changing as the raging sea. I'ma serve you a full course of water-type Pokemon. Don't try to eat them, though. Mmm, delicious. Feel a bit indebted to you, but don't expect me to go easy on you just because of that. It's my zero orange Gatorade. Tide ebb and flow. It's time for region title search. Prepare the rigging for a big transformation. My Pokemon's gonna rock the boat. Baluza. You're a lively one, aren't you? A little too lively, if I do say so myself. A loss as refreshing as the air at the morning market. I'm just like a helpless little Magikarp to you, eh? Flopping around all willy-nilly. You got me good. I tell ya, what a great catch you are. Just like a master fisher, you held on tight till the last second and reeled in victory. Now it's time to hand over a gym badge to ya. And let's get a real good photo together using a pose I've been waiting to try out for a while now.
So what level Pokemon obey you now?
Five gym badges Pokemon up to level 45 will be easier to catch and to listen to you when you ask them to do things. Let me throw this in there too as extra special bonus. I'm sure you can make use of it. Chilling water. Alrighty, it's about time I headed on back to my restaurant. And got to prepping for the next wave. You come back and see me now, and see me again now. You hear? I reckon I might. No, another gym leader defeated. Well done. Rika informed me that there was an unusual trainer worth keeping an eye on. Seems she meant you, I'd guessed as much. I had the pleasure of observing your last match. I was impressed by the fantastic skill you showed. You managed to keep your momentum and achieve champion rank. I would be very interested in inviting you to the Pokemon League, and hey, I got my team all picked out! Ugh, Nimona. I saw you battling the gym leader! You just keep getting better. Good to see you again, Champion Nimona. It has certainly been a while. Whoa, wait. La Primera? With Viola? Why do you call her that? Wait, did I forget to give you the full explanation? Oh gosh. Because she's just that. She's the real number one. Even higher than us regular champions. She's the top champion. You indeed hold that claim, alongside my role as a chairwoman of the Pokemon League, that is. Thought you were too busy to spend your time checking in on gyms. I'm not here to inspect the gym. I've come to scout some rather promising young talent. Oh, I look away for 1 second and you're famous? But hey, I found her first. You may be La Primera, but you can't go stealing her from me. Wait, what? Suppose I'll have to get in line. That's right. Come on, time for our battle. Let's go! The battlefield's calling. A moment, please. Huh?
What is it?
I would very much like to observe this match, if that is alright. Oh, totally fine by me. Sounds fun, right? Nope. There's no need to be nervous. Just pretend I'm not even around. No, I wasn't talking about you watching. I was talking about just battling her. Ugh. Remember how it worked? Yes. I get it. Located northwest of Misagoza. Pokemon League is where trainers are reborn as champions, the greatest honor that they might dream of. I get it. You guys act as if this is my first time. I mean, with this body. Excuse me one moment. I believe Violet's Pokemon may still be a little fatigued. Sorry, got a little caught up in my battle hunger. Well, you should all be in great shape now, thanks to La Primera. Okay, time to get our game faces back on. Let's have another fruitful battle. In the sand. Watching, but no need to get worked up. Stay cool.
Ooh, like a muck.
That was a good one. Your moves really had some zing to it. Oh, crit hit right where it counts. Luck's on your side for sure. Yeah. Luck. Thank you.
smash it with a hammer.
This program get backed right into a corner. Yeah, oh, watch me show off.
I admit, originally I thought it was her mother. Let's be things are sort of things I wonder sometimes.
Watch me show off and still get my butt kicked.
Yep.
People are gonna start paying more and more attention to you. I just know it. I don't want it. Don't live!
The balls from Wednesday Addams.
Some Herbalibra. This Pokemon drives back enemies by launching its rich aromatic oil at them with enough force to smash a boulder. Blup, 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 blup. I promise I can speak. Speaking is hard. Amazing display of talent, even against one as skilled as Champion Nimona. That was a splendid match. I enjoyed watching very much. Now even Lepremira thinks you're one to watch. You've got so much potential. The way you're going, I better watch my back. You know, since the first time we met, I've been weirdly sure of one thing. You're gonna become a champion, no doubt about it. Rest of these gyms, you can take them. 100% no problem. I agree. In fact, you should take this. Consider it an investment in your future. Okay. Yeah, I get that. One day you and me are gonna have the greatest battle of all. I know it. I'm gonna go train up even more than I already have been. Shows you such support and friendship, or perhaps she hopes you truly might rival her. No, I think it's no mere hope. She seems to have complete faith that you will catch up to her. At any rate, allow me to return you to the gym where I found you. I don't want to go back, just leave me here! Just gonna leave anyway. Next one is, let's see, that scar here. Well, okay then. Oh, hey. Yoink. Pokemon Center. Alright. Restocked my Pokeballs. Double check the town, see if there's anywhere I want to stop at. Sales. Oh my gosh, sales.
So you hear some little bit of snoring here, Mallow?
No.
She's always had that bit of respiratory
thing. Yeah, she came to us kind of sick. But she's all better now.
She just has it so good.
Precious little baby.
It's bad just me with my nose when I'm sleeping. Can't help my snoring. Part of it definitely is because of my really symptoms. I will request if you go up on the icy mountain, I need it. The ice cube head
I see. I actually don't think there are that many different hairstyles once you're actually...
No, there isn't any different hairstyles.
Yeah.
Still good, whatever there is. So far, till any expansion, mm-hmm. maybe.
I found the expensive place. Ooh.
Mm.
Oh, shiny tights.
Here, nigga, the bloody backpack.
Oh, beret. Doesn't look right. St. Richard's. See if there are any new recipes. Yeah. Oh, you little...
Caps you. Yeah.
Yes.
Dying little.
This what you get. Little ball of annoyance. Can't relax if it or its surroundings are not clean. It wipes off dust and dirt with its wings. I need this. I need this Pokemon. Real life. Come here.
It would have gray wings all the time, little stalk.
I'd help it. I'd clean off its wings. It's just...
Just the outside.
I just... need it to come and do the initial work, because I'm short. And I currently don't feel like climbing on top of a stepladder to get up to the fan so I can turn it on in my room. Wait, wait, wait. I saw you. Cute. Because I do have a ceiling fan, which is nice. Because I didn't at the other place, but it's kind of a bit dusty right now, and I can't really turn it on because it will just end up flinging dust around the room. And what did I run into? Oh, of course. I was like, it didn't look like there was any Pokemon right there. What? The shortest distance between two points on a map is straight across it. I don't know, but I threw a Pokeball at it. Oh.
It's got the whole world on its head. Yeah, because again,
it would like to ask you a question.
You know, one of those Pokemon that was the last in the dungeons and stuff.
Yeah, I know. Seriously, dude, just...
I ain't gonna send you a Pokemon to forget. But it's gonna be useless against ghost type.
I'm so... Last ball, if it does not stay, Dine.
Oh, shock. It caught it.
You see peculiar teeth marks on boulders or trees, it means an Aksu is likely living nearby. Nom nom nom. Should be the normal type Pokemon gym. Somewhere in all these big buildings.
No, that's exactly where it should have been.
Hello, hello! How goes your treasure hunt? Figured out what you're hunting for yet? I have no idea!
This trial's a bit finicky.
I get it. Director Clavel doesn't like questions with easy answers, does he? Many students choose to make the gym circuit a part of their treasure hunt. No easy peep, but even making the attempt is a worthwhile experience. That's why I'm waiting here, to make sure you know your homeroom teacher's got your back. Okay. Should be handy for your treasure hunt. Hope you'll keep working on that Pokedex of yours too, since I did make the app and all. It's all for me. Just do your best and keep out of danger, okay? Nah. I'll go right into it.
Mm-hmm. Basically means whichever Pokemon you give that to gets double D.
Mm-hmm.
XP.
Yes, I get it. Gym test. Means ordering a special secret menu item. Specifically a menu item at the Treasure Eatery, much love restaurant here. Order correctly and you pass. Right now there are three other challengers around town attempting this gym test. Each challenger has been given a different clue that'll help them discover the secret dish. You'll be given a clue as well. Please find and battle the other challengers. The loser will tell the winner their clue. goal is to gather clues and use them to determine the secret dish, then order it from the waiter at the treasure eatery. Okay. Have the regular season their dish. Suggest you start by hearing what a regular of the treasure eatery has to say. Okay. Wait. There's kids who are talking about it, but I doubt they're it. Okay, so treasure eatery.
Because when you go to order it, it'll have like, do you want it large, medium, small size? Do you want it hot? Normal? Do you want it with cheese? With carrot?
No, this is one of the challengers.
Yes. Yeah, beat them into the car.
You got it. Beat the kid up.
Good luck with this. It
won't take much. For something the odd one out at one of the ice cream stands. Okay. So we gotta go around to the ice cream stands. Rice balls? Why do they have called rice balls at the... Guessing this is the place. This is lemon. Yes, yeah, so you have to tell me your clue. Now, what is it? Okay, so bluebird. Medium. Got it. Okay, so lemon, medium. Ow. Ice cream. Okay, so yeah, it is. What viewer? Dark spots surrounded by stairs. Fire blast. Medium fire blast. Grilled rice balls. With lemon? Perhaps? extra crispy lemon. Where did everybody that was sitting there go? I mean, I passed it. Do I not get my grilled rice balls with lemon? I'm making your way through the gym test, and we'll maybe try the other dishes on the menu too sometime. Everything's good here. Anyway, my boss will dock my pay if I spend too much time chit-chatting. Let's get this battle over with. Thank you for doing business with us today. I, Larry, will be at your service. So let's not go too hard.
Beat up that businessman.
Mm-hmm.
It's gonna be nibbling a little. Drink.
Still better than getting cornered by my boss. Pretty good, I might end up losing this. Come on, Larry, step it up a notch. You've got hungry customers waiting. Give them something to cheer for, you hear? Show us what you've got, Larry. You too, kid. Certainly threw me for a loop. You're rather strong, aren't you? Enough to bring out my poker face, even. I lost, so that means I have to give you a badge, but... That battle made me a bit hungry. Care to join me for a meal? Rice balls! Yum 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 yum. Having 6 gym badges in hand makes it easier to catch Pokemon up to level 50. Oh, and they'll actually listen to you too. This is for you, though hopefully a child like you has no need to put it on its namesake. The dishes here, they've all got flavor. Good flavor, I mean. Oh, don't worry about the bill. I do earn a salary, after all. Now, I'd better get back to work, if you'll excuse me. Greetings once more. I was watching your battle with the gym leader from the sidelines, and I must say, I thought it was simply excellent. Full marks, gold star, extra credit even. Hardly had you sent out Meowth's great Rata before you launched into your strategy. That unrelenting offensive, that flurry of attacks, what an efficient way to corner the opponent. And what artfully trained Pokemon, such a vibrant palette of moves. I do beg your pardon. I didn't mean to let my emotions run amok like that. In summary, I simply want to say that you seem to have gotten even stronger. I must admit, I'm eager for you to gather all the gym badges. As a member of the Elite Four, I await the day you come to face me with great anticipation. Oh, but one thing. Don't let your studies fall by the wayside. Be sure to come to the academy now and then. I was just there last time. I just didn't come to your class. Alright, guys. I am actually going to cut the stream short today because, as I said earlier, I'm not feeling my best. And I still have some other things I need to do during today. So, thank you all for watching. If you liked what you saw, check out the YouTube channel. It's sometimes in the chat and always down in the about box below. And remember to free the feral wildflower in you.
Cheerio.
Bye-bye.